can be a very hard sport when you're looking at the having to be precise. It's very similar to curling, and everybody knows curling. You have a ball, a smaller ball that's called a polina or a polini, and that ball is thrown down the court, and you want your ball to be as close to the polina as possible at the end of that match.
Oh, yes!
So you can get anywhere between 1 and 4 points. If you get 4 points, it's called a bocce, hence the name of the game.
Wow!
My husband and I moved here about 3 years ago, and we had previously played bocce when we were living in Vermont.
A little too hard. I think we just randomly saw like DC Bocce. Seemed like a good way to meet people.
There's 6 of us who we play every season. We've been on a team for about 1.5 years now, and we made such good friends, they all came to our wedding.
Good wait! We really like introducing new people to the sport. You know, you don't need to be like crazy athletic to play it, which is, you know, something that's nice for me. I'm in law school, I'm not in good shape anymore. You can just go out in your backyard and, you know, basically if you put a rock there, you know, you can throw anything you want at it and you're technically playing bocce, but I think it's a sport that deserves a lot more attention, and I think the more that we can just get it out there, you know, like, hey, did you know there's a sport where you can hang out with your wife and have a beer and get competitive on a Thursday night? I think a lot of people would be into that if they knew that it was a thing. Yeah, great game.